noise in the background. That's only my little heater, because it's flipping cold. Right, first off, by no means am I any good at metalwork. I'm a builder. I'm a carpenter plus by trade, so we're gonna give this a go. First things first, we need two brackets cut square, and then we're gonna weld them around about here. Carry the back wheel. We're gonna see how that works. As I said, I'm not a metal worker. My welds need a lot of work. Seriously. That comes with practice. But we will see. So I'm gonna grind two of these down, clean them up, and then fit them. Try and fit them. See if we can get the wheel in. And we'll see how that goes. Safety first. Gloves. Goggles. Always ready, goggles. Make sure every square. That's one. Boom. It's gonna be really boring. I'm gonna put music with this. The reveals ain't gonna be the best in the world, but it's only a bit of fun. We need two similar to that size. Bow, bow! Yeah! Let's give it a go, let's give it a go. and these should fit, theoretically. My mind, where it works a lot, is completely different, like that. So we'll grind a little bit out of there. This should fit something like that in there. So we'll take that snot off of there, because my welding is not the best in the world at all. And then we can fix the wheel in. We'll see how it goes. First is first, get all this stuff out of the way, so I'll lose it, it's kind of a nightmare. Cut the bad boy in. Ah, I clipped my finger, that's funny. Background music. You need, pardon me, background music. So I'm going to have to put some on there. Let's get this one out of here, shall we? So that's right. It's all front, man. So it should go in there like that. And the same on that side. So next, this I've got doing a bit of welding, I think. Remember, I'm not a welder, but let's give it a go, shall we? consider it, I'm nowhere near as good as a welder. I'm not even a welder. I'm just playing valedictory. I'm learning stuff. This whole thing is learning. First one on. Let's turn this off for a minute. Ooh, it's got a bit smoky in here. Give that a quick clean off. Take the earth off. It is. It's not perfect. Ain't too bad. It breaks. I always redo it. But ain't too bad. Next, the other side. I don't think it's too bad. It's gotta be alright. It ain't gonna break. Anyway, Mark can test this out first. If he ever tries to turn it upside. It's a nightmare when you make them turn it. So then, where is he? See, if I had anybody walk past right now, past my chair, down the alleyway, and thinks, why is that bloke out there talking to himself? Has he gone crazy? Just a little bit. Thank you. To drill two holes so we can fit that through the center. Ooh, my stomach's grumbling. Let's give that a go, shall we? That's not the biggest bit, is it? Get on the vacuum. One. Clean up a little bit. I think we'll do that. Boom. Put it on there. Well. Right. Put your tools away. Let's try a bit of wheel on. I am wheelie. Gonna get the wheel on. Right, measure out. Well, that's a mirror. Oh, fingers. Seems like you didn't have a ring in your head. Considering I don't know very much about metalwork or doing this sort of stuff, but not too bad. Centre. Just no need to change this brake for a chain. Now front brake on this one. Stick another washer in there, another washer in there. Wait, hey. That'll do for the minute. Have a drink. Gotta be coffee time. Gotta be.